So how do we earn our way in the world without destroying our environment? Well, it's easy. You invest in innovation and research and development. New Zealand only does about half of what the OECD average is. The Greens will invest heaps more in research and development so that we move up the value chain, make more money per person, support the kind of lifestyles to which we have become accustomed.